My name is Agnes Leina. I come from Kenya. I run an organization called Ilara Matak Community Concerns. Ilara Matak is a Maasai word meaning pastoralists, caregivers, or caretakers. Where do we want to go as a community? Well, first of all, I want to say that a reliant community is always going to be a vulnerable community. So we would like to be self-reliant. We would like to have capacity to do our own to become entrepreneurial, to do our own businesses, and to own our own money, so that we can use our money to do our development, so that we are not always dependent and asking for handouts. It's very demeaning, and it's very undignifying. So we want a dignified community, self-reliant community, whose capacity has been built to be able to be conscious of climate change and able to solve their own climate issues and to hold their governments accountable. And as I said, we have to be reliant, we have to do it ourselves, and nothing about us without us.